A new pharaoh, Nebka, has been proclaimed, heralding the beginning of the third dynasty of Egyptian rulers. Nebka has brought great organization and structure to Egypt, ordering that all our realm be divided into districts or nomes, each governed by a local ruler called a nomarch. Though this system may seem rigid, under his leadership, Egypt has grown and prospered and made many great achievements in art and architecture. Pharaoh wishes to extend the borders of our realm further south into Nubia. He orders that a city be founded at the first cataract of the Nile on the island of Abu, that we may take advantage of the abundant deposits of gemstones, granite, and sandstone to be found there. The growing necropolis of Abjadu demands these materials for the creation of more and more elaborate tombs for the nobility. The capital at Menneferu may have need of bricks for the construction of tombs, and Pharaoh Nebka may approve requests for these and other building materials. Pharaoh Nebka has also ordered that one of your peers establish a military post at the Salima Oasis to secure the caravan routes into the African interior. Once it has been established, you may look to the Salima outpost as a source of imported ebony, a highly prized luxury good.
Thank you.
Qatar's guiding hand can only do so much. The industries in this city need more workers.
Thank you. I don't know why we came. This city never trades, and assuredly it is boring. I wonder if the city has any sights I could see while they unload my ship.
Our long and dangerous trek here was for nothing. The city won't trade.
Thank you. The city is good enough, I guess.
We're waiting for some cargo to be delivered to our ship. I love the art of the deal. I can't wait to trade my supplies. I love the art of the deal. I can't wait to trade my supplies.
life for me.
We're waiting for some cargo to be delivered to our ship. I love the art of the field. I can't wait to trade my supplies.
Thank you.
We're waiting for some cargo to be delivered to our ship.
people say that this city has plenty of food to go around.
Thank you.
Well done. You have established a thriving city that other Egyptian cities look to as an example, and that Nubia looks to with envy.